Oh, what a lovely top. It's a mama. Oh, she must have landed. Oh, I wonder where she landed. She kind of just like stopped right there somewhere. Oh, it's right there. She's been scoping around for a while, so. Anyway. This place by far has the funniest looking trees and the most, different kinds of trees, different species of pretty much everything. Some I don't even know what they are. I was looking at my last video from here and it's just, what do we got here? I'm sorry, I had a bug on me. Still got a bit of a glare. I see you right there. Right in the middle of the screen. Is it moving? You see it? This tree, it looks square to me already. And I hope this is not a tree right here. Ah, it's an optical illusion. Ah, look at this. It's actually, it looked like a square tree, but it's actually two. Maybe it's not a tree at all. Something behind it. Yeah, I thought this would be a good spot. Apparently it's not, because I can't see. Look how bright the flowers are right there. Order. Oh my God. These are hummingbirds. Hold on a minute. Oh my God. Hold on. Shit, I would kill because it's on the right here. Oh, see. I think it just flew away. Flying in circles. Pretty on this flower here. Yeah. They're flying all around me. Oh, I gotta catch them because that's where they're angels. Hey, you guys are too fast. I don't know if you can see them. But... are you still there? This would be the second time I saw them this week. And one just went right here. They don't stay in one spot for very long. Is that it right there? Okay, it's not a hummingbird, but it's a very tiny bird. And why would it want to sit on a dead branch? Oh, it is a hummingbird. I took off. It must be mating season or something, because they've been going crazy. I saw my first one last week. Oh, they're chasing each other, that's what it is. Yeah, it's definitely hummingbird season. Which I always find is a sign of good luck. What is that? What is that? Now remember profiles, guys. These things are gonna run right into me, I'm telling you. I thought that looked a little bit big. Look what's going on here. There's something going on. And I think it has to do with those black looking eyes. I think it has. And it's playing with that thing, the white eyes right there. And some kind of stick is playing with that guy's head. I don't know who it is, but what is that? This is crazy. Ooh, something's going to pop out. You should have seen all these portals that are up high there. There's right there. Those are like what I would call vines, I guess. Damn big ones of that. Probably interdimensional trees coming down. They're all clipped and leaves. I'm trying to find this portal. They change so fast, they change. Oh, wait, there's that dude that was stuck, I think. And right there, that green. That green, funny looking thing right there. Hello. How are you? You still stuck? He's backing out. Oop, he's backing out. Okay, see that? That's not the wind. Something's pulling that tree down. Right there. Do that. Yeah, okay. Not buying it, guys. Right there. See him? Looks like a flipping monkey. Look at it. Hi. He just turned and looked at me. Oh my god, this hummingbird. Look at my head. Hi. Whoa, they just don't even care that I'm here. Alright, what do we got here? Did that just change? I see his face coming out now. Hello, I see you. It's 2 years. 3 years. 4 years. 5. And you're a pregnant tree right there. Hello. Yeah, that's not part of that tree. That looks funny right there. What is that? Holy shit. Now I got major sun glare, but it looks like there's 3 aliens on the ground. Trying to see if there's any movement out. I mean, I don't know what they are. What else could it be? I think they found something funny looking. Boy, that looks really black right there. Jesus, I wish I could see. It's a little bit better. I got my thing a little bit. Okay. Now I can see. The heck kind of tree is in it. One tree.